David Onoja, commander of the Gala Kingdom, Holy Mene Ataigala, Daoga, to please be sworn in as Deputy Governor of Kogi State. Thank you. Thank you.
David Onoja, do solemnly swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So help me God. Chief Edward David Onoja, do solemnly swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that as the Deputy Governor of Kogi State, I will discharge my duties to the best of my ability, faithfully and in accordance with the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and the law, and always in the interest of the sovereignty, integrity, solidarity, well-being and prosperity of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will strive to preserve the fundamental objectives and directive principles of the state policy contained in the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will exercise the authority vested in me as Deputy Governor so as not to impede or prejudice the authority lawfully vested in the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and so as not to endanger the continuance of the federal government in Nigeria, that I will not allow my personal interests to influence my official conduct or my official decisions, that I will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will abide by the code of conduct contained in the fifth schedule to the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that in all circumstances, I will do right to all manner of people according to law without fear or favor, affection or ill will, that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as Deputy Governor of Kogi State, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as Deputy Governor, and that I will devote myself to the service and well-being of the people of Nigeria. So help me God.
Oh,